How are you feeling, Casanova?
Why is the world so bright?
Because you got very drunk, offended your unrequited love and ex-girlfriend, puked on yourself, and danced really badly in front of most people at the school.
Rick. I had sex with Ruby.
What the? Oh, you thought you had sex?
Well, she definitely thinks we had sex. The details are hazy. I feel really strange. I feel like I'm either having an unusually long panic attack or I'm just very, very thirsty. Or both.
Okay, calm down and listen to me. Probably wasn't the romantic forest glade fantasy you imagined with Maeve.
I did not imagine that.
But you are not a virgin anymore.
What? It's not. Sex has consequences.
Well, it's not like you're gonna father Ruby's evil spawn. You did use a condom, right? Right? Otis, I have noticed that you've not answered my question. Oh my god.
I am really sorry about last night. I have said so.
Glad you shagged Ruby, dude. Who knew Sex Kid was such a player?
Congratulations.